Goble. You're going to need to be 340 to get a W in this class. 339-11 for Alan Shear is the lead. Good wheel speed, momentum, starting to power out as the weight transfer comes to the front of the sled on the 1066.